make them march like any other military platoon. In this stage, they go out hunting wild animals, which make part of their diet. Hunting becomes a daily activity until they graduate. Like any other recruit training school, there are seniors guiding them on a daily basis.